really, really big on like, okay, well, what do I want this to look like and how can I make that happen? And then I can work backwards. I'm more than a planner. I love lists and I love dreaming about what it will look like. Now, that's a strength of mine. Like I can see a bigger picture that then that's even possible and I don't even know how it's going to happen. So I'm really, really big on like, okay, well, what do I want this to look like and how can I make that happen? And then I can work backwards. And that's how I goals coach everybody and kind of work with even my clients. But when things don't go the way that I plan, that's, you know, it's become a new strength to work with those changes. I would say back then I was more than nervous and not really excited that things weren't going the way I planned because I, especially with money, I definitely have a plan on where every dollar is going to go. But then, you know, there is those leaps of faith and you just have to see where you're going to land and you can't always plan how you're going to get from point A to point B. So you figure it out.